My name is Naghmeh Farahmand. I'm an Iranian percussionist. In this video, I'd like to share with you what I learned and experienced in Persian drumming. As you can notice, it's an open stroke, so we need to play it with relaxed hand and relaxed shoulder. And also, we should let the hand bounce off the drum right after we play it. And the energy of playing this stroke comes from the turning motion of the wrist and also the shoulder movement. Now let's play the Kurdish rhythm using the sleeping chains. Dum takka dum tak tak takka dum tak. Now let's play it faster. You can keep this going and at the same time play the rhythm with the right hand.